वेलकम टू आर नेक्स्ट क्लास स्टूडेंट्स. लेट्स स्टार्ट विद द चैप्टर द इंडियन कॉन्स्टिट्यूशन. क्लियर? द इंडियन कॉन्स्टिट्यूशन और द कॉन्स्टिट्यूशन ऑफ इंडिया इज द लेंथीएस्ट रिटन कॉन्स्टिट्यूशन इन द वर्ल्ड. क्लियर? इट इज द लेंथीएस्ट रिटन कॉन्स्टिट्यूशन इन द वर्ल्ड. सो देर आर फ्यू क्वेश्चंस रिलेटेड टू द कॉन्स्टिट्यूशन. द इंडियन कॉन्स्टिट्यूशन वॉज अडॉप्टेड बाई कॉन्स्टिट्यूएंट असेंबली ऑन विच डेट? November 26, 1949. Clear? Take this answer. Then the main standing committee of Lok Sabha is Committee on Public Accounts and Estimates Committee. Answer is both these are the main standing committee of Lok Sabha. The work of General Purpose Committee is to advise the Speaker, the President and the Vice President. Answer is the Speaker. P.V. Narasimha Rao was the dash Prime Minister of India, 10th Prime Minister of India. Then full statehood was conferred on Arunachal Pradesh by dash. It is 55th Amendment of the Constitution. Which amendment of the Constitution? It is 55th Amendment of the Constitution. In India, the governor of the states are appointed by the President. How many schedules did the Constitution of India originally have? It has 8 schedules. Which of the following state legislatures doesn't have 2 houses? Karnataka, Maharashtra and Tamil Nadu. Answer is Tamil Nadu. Who is empowered to declare a national emergency in the country? President of India. The Chief Justice of India is appointed by President of India. So note down these answers. Next is the last chapter of our UT syllabus is Nobel Prize awardees. Clear? So you can see here Rabindranath Tagore got Nobel Prize in 1913 for literature. C.V. Raman in 1930 for physics. Harbin Khorana 1968 for medicines. Clear? Then Mother Teresa 1979 for peace. Subramanya Chandrasekhar in 1983 physics. Amartya Sen 1998 for economics. Clear? So they may ask you the questions in fill-ups form also, match-ups also. Clear? So go through it properly. Then the next is Alfred Nobel was a Swedish chemist, engineer and inventor of dynamite. The Nobel Prize is named after him. Clear? So you can see here this Nobel Prize is named after Alfred Nobel. Clear? So with this children, our syllabus is finished. Prepare well for UT. Till then, stay safe. Thank you.